Hello student, how are you all? I think you must be fine. I am Rabi sir. After COVID recovery, I came back after a long time interval. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, Icon Academy Bansdroni. Today I teach you banking, recurring deposit account for class 10 ICSC. First, know the different types of bank account. First, saving bank account, you must know, current bank account, fixed deposit account, and recurring deposit account. I discuss about recurring deposit account. What is recurring deposit account? An investor, every month he deposits some amount for a limited period. After limited period, he gets some amount. This is the recurring deposit account. Let's learn. To start this chapter, you have to know two formulas here. First formula is I equal to P into N plus 1 by 2 into 12 into R by 100. I stands for interest, P stands for the money deposited per month, R stands for rate of interest, and N stands for number of months. This is first formula, and second formula is MV equal to P into N plus I. MV means maturity value. Now I solve some questions which had come in previous years. Now I read the question. Look at the board. I solve it by using the formula. I equal to P into N plus 1 by 2 into 12 into R by 100. This is the formula. Here, I equal to interest. Here, interest is 1200 rupees, 1200, and N equal to time. Time means, here time is 2 years. 2 into 12 equal to 24 months. 24 months. And R, rate of interest. Rate of interest, here rate of interest is 6%. 6%. Now I put the figures. I equal to 1200 equal to P. Here find out P equal to question mark. I have to find out P. P into. Here N equal to 24 months. You mind it, always convert in months. Here 2 years is given, I convert it to months. P into 24 into 24 plus 1 by 2 into 12 into R, here 6 by 100. 1200 equal to 24 plus 1 equal to 25 by 1 into 6 by 100. 25, 4, 2 and 3 equal to 1200 equal to P into 3 by 2. here 1200 equal to P into 3 by 2. Here P equal to 1200 into 2 by 3. P equal to 800. The first part, the monthly installment, I get 800 rupees. Now I solve the second part, the amount of maturity. First I wrote the formula. Now I solve the second part of this question. Find the amount of maturity. I wrote the formula MB equal to maturity value equal to P into N plus I. MB to be fine, and I got P equal to rupees 800. Now I put the values of P here 800 into N 24 plus I 1200. MB equal to 19,200 plus 1200. MB equal to 00402. Therefore, MB equal to rupees 20,400. Now, write the answer. First, the monthly installment, rupees 800. Second is, the amount of maturity equal to rupees 20,400. Now, I am going to solve another question. Sharuk opened a recurring deposit account in a bank and deposited 800 rupees per month for 1.5 years. If he received 15,084 rupees at the time of maturity, find the rate of interest per annum. It had come in 2014 ICSE exam. Let's solve. Here P equal to rupees 800. N equal to 1.5 years. You must convert years into month. Equal to 3 by 2 into 12 months. And MV equal to maturity value equal to rupees 15,084. Look, here MV is given. So write the second formula. Which is second formula? MV equal to P into N plus I. Put the figures. MV equal to 15,084 rupees. P equal to 800 into N equal to 80 plus I. At first, we find out I equal to I equal to therefore I equal to 684. Now here write I equal to 684. We have to find out R equal to. So I write the formula. I equal to P into N into N plus 1 by 2 into 12 into R by 100. I equal to 684. P equal to 800 into 18 into 18 plus 1 equal to 19 by 2 into 12 into R by 100. Reduce lowest form 4, 3, 6 equal to 684 equal to 6 into 90 into R. R equal to 684 by 6 into 90. Therefore, R equal to reduce lowest form 19 36, 6. Therefore, R equal to 6. Write the answer. Rate of interest. Equal to 6% per annum. Hope you all understood today's topic. Take care. Bye.